behind the gate. The gate swings around the turn, and there they go. Up and pacing, who's good? Bowser right out the lead, Kathleen Joanne on the outside. Rocky's Awesome in a thrill third. Reality Elmhurst ducks in fourth. They race into the turn, who's good with the lead? Gambler Joanne up on the outside, second. Rocky's Awesome fills the whole third. Racing fourth, Reality Elmhurst. They race around the turn, going over the first quarter. And who's good at Kenny Kidd? Gets them there, 27-4. They smoke the lane the first time. And who's good with the lead? Racing second, Rocky's Awesome. Here comes Reality Elmhurst, charging up on the outside. The outside fourth, Charlie Zinger. Racing fifth, Gamblin Joanne. On the outside sixth, Designing Lady. Racing seventh, She's Got a Look. Nikita Bay trails the field. They race into the clubhouse turn, going over the halfway mile mark, 58-1. Who's good with the lead? Reality Elmhurst to the outside second. Rocky's Awesome loves it in at the rail third. Charlie Zinger close tonight, fourth on the outside. Gavin Joanne on the rail fifth. On the outside, Charlie Zinger sixth. Designing Lady seventh. Racing eighth, Nikita Bay. Down the back side they go, going over the three-quarter mile mark. They reach that station, 128-1. Backside, 30 seconds flat.